Welcome to Software Reviews. Today we're going to take a look at what is Rhino 3D. Rhino is one of the most incredible 3D design softwares out there. It's one of my favorite and it's been around for a very long time. It's a highly trusted program within the industry. Now, what makes Rhino so great is that you can very easily create complex geometry. It uses something mathematical model called NURBS, which makes it easy to process and visualize complex geometry like curves and surfaces. But at the same time as you can model complex geometry, you can also use it as a CAD program. It processes and can export to AutoCAD or create DWG files. So not only can you use this as a drafting tool to export to Illustrator, like I said, CAD, but you can use it in this freeform design platform. Now, when you do first open up Rhino, the interface can be a little bit overwhelming. You have these four viewports here, and you can work in these simultaneously. I really appreciate it because I can do that drafting and then extrude that geometry and look at it in 3D, or just double click one of these viewports and just work in 3D. It really depends on what you're doing. And then you have your command line up here, which works similar to AutoCAD. You can type in commands or you can come to your side panel to access all your tools. And then on your left, you're going to see things like layers, setting materials based on objects. And when you select on an object, you will see here on the right panel, you know, okay, what layer is it on? What type of print quality will it have? I can move it to a different layer. I can name it. I can understand what it is. And then I can change the materials. So instead of having it based on the layer material, I can set it to a default layer. Lastly, I'd like to talk about pricing. So what I appreciate about Rhino, it's just a one-time fee, and then if they do have a version update, which doesn't happen that frequently, you pay a very small fee for that version update. Another thing is that you can have this download Rhino on as many machines as possible that you have, and it uses the zoo, and this is a very easy, seamless, sort of floating license type of model. So you purchase that one-time fee, but you can use it on any machine. You just can't use it simultaneously. But luckily, how they've set up the zoo, it just makes it really easy to sign off, sign on type of thing and work between multiple machines. I think that covers most things for right now. I have a ton of videos on how to use Rhino and all the cool things that you can do with Rhino. So please check that out. And stay tuned for more software reviews.